She's a wonderful blues player. She's a talented, learned musician. And I would recommend her to anybody. You know.
We need a person to help draw everybody together. And Sue is that person. And those people get to show their wares with Sue on this television show.
Sue Orfield in herself has generosity of spirit. It's so apparent. She really likes what she's doing.
Everybody that's heard about it are so stoked and can't wait to tune in. When's it start? When's it air? When's the episode? We can't wait to see it.
My name is Sue Orfield, and I'm the host of the brand new Chippewa Valley Community Television's The Sue Orfield Show.
Eau Claire, Wisconsin, it's a great place to live. And one of the things that makes it great is the number of fine musicians who've chosen to live here.
We're very diverse in the music that we're reaching for. We're trying to really draw in as many different kinds of things as possible. And for that reason, I hope the show is going to be unique.
She really likes playing the people that she's playing music with, and she really likes the audience. Sue is one hardworking musician, someone she's doing this for the love of her craft and also for the love of the other musicians in the valley to be able to help promote them and make them more visible, make them more appreciated.
Sue is a tremendous, not just horn player, but a musician.
It's a really fun show. I think we have one of the best crews in television. Everything really comes together and we have a great camaraderie going on.
My role in the Sue Orfield Show is to record the audio here in the TV studio and take it back to my studio, mix it, and get it back to the TV station and have them marry it to the video and present it to you.
That's all I can think about is the magic that was on that show. The energy from Sue Orfield is to die for. It's just so, it's unexplainable. You can't put a price on that.
We can't compete with L.A. or New York when it comes to stretch limos and millionaire investors and fancy offices. You are what we have to make this show a success. Please give generously and keep watching the show.